Hello, comrades, and welcome back, finally, to Reason 3 on the MWAL LP with me, MWAL LP Palora. Finally, we're back! I was so pissed with this game that I didn't play it for like a year? I still had it installed all this time. But yeah, too much dialogue. And it's not even that there was too much dialogue, there was too much boring, useless, needless dialogue. I've played a game that had lots of dialogue. I've played games that didn't actually have voice dialogue, they just have walls of text. And those walls of text were more interesting than anything these guys had to say. So yeah, I got extremely bored with all the dialogue. I know you can not do it, and I think I'm gonna do that just now. That's our boat. I have forgotten pretty much everything. See, R is inventory, right. Middle mouse button is spell. Oh, right, telekinesis. Cause I'm lazy. how do we do stuff again? By the way, on GOG and his own channel, I believe, on the GOG Twitch channel, Retrograde Tom is doing a stream of Reason 3. He has done a stream of all Reason games, actually, and Gothic 2 and 3. So, if you wanna see this from the perspective of somebody who's a lot better at English, because, you know, native born, go check out his streams. I don't know when they are exactly, and don't follow the schedule for streams, but if you enjoy Reason 3 and you wanted somebody who spoke better English, go to GOG.com and, you know, check the program, see when Retrograde Tom streams some more. Meanwhile, I forgot what I was looking for. Key assignments, yes. WSND, walk, sprint, jump, sneak, left control, yay. EQR dodge, right. Weapon mode, mouse free. Mouse free is not, unless that's not mouse free. I guess it is. Just depends on what spell you had earlier. So, 7 should give us the sword, right? Cool. Get back to spells. Telekinesis 6? 6. I don't know. Let's check this one. Where the fuck are we anyway? We are on this little island. Now, this game started out as a sword and board adventure, then turned into a pirate adventure, now it's a pirate and magic adventure. Weird how the map changes in both of them. Pretty sure Reason 2 had different looking maps. Anyway, yes, we are on Killa, right, Killa. What's this? Voodoo Mage, Tough Instructors, that's it? A bunch of quests. Killa. Calador, don't care. Let's do some quests. Bronze. Booze. Oh, I have to find out what happened to Booze. Alright. Free firebird eggs, they look exactly like spider eggs. Okay. Speak to the native, no more speaking for now. fine, let's just go do this quest. Whatever, I don't care. Hello, monkey. Monkey! Let's go. I have a parrot? Why do I have a parrot? Oh man, I've forgotten so much about this game. Let's print. Looks like we can... Pretty sure I already sent my monkey down there. I just can't remember how I did that. Usable items. Monkey? Like this, I guess. Yes. Glorious! Don't ask what I keep the monkey. It's clearly a secret. Yes. Right. Yes, monkey. Come back home. Let's go. Is that even a way out of here? Yeah, so that is alright. We dodge with double. What a demon hunter, right? I was gonna say a dragon mage, but no. No dragon mages! It doesn't help in moving fast, I guess.
Well,
just gonna give my hand that. Right, so, has the Ship of Doom, where people talk way too fucking much. Booze! Right, booze. He's mad! Mad, I say! Pirates in their skulls. Yo ho ho and monkey? Right. What's this? That's push force. Right. And number three is the rock spell, which isn't equipable, just press the short key. Four is that. Five, I'm guessing, is a spawn sword. No, 5 is actually an attack boost. Attack speed boost. Right. I've forgotten everything! Well, not really, but I've forgotten what everything is exactly. 6 is telekinesis, 7 is the weapon, 8 is summon the hounds!
Hello!
And 9, I believe, is a heal. On everyone. Cool! Yo ho ho, and what is that?
Ow! No!
Troll monkeys! Get it! Right. I knew there was a way to aim this. I'm just bad at it. Die, jungle spiders! Well, I'll get glory, so whatever. Let's go! Let's go! And then heal the dog, just in case, you know, it expires, because it expires. And then loot! Oh, fuck, I have to loot everything. Hello. Zip. No! So if I put my weapons down, right, all of the buffs die. Does this game have mana? I don't remember. Also. Character spirit potion skill, lethal vision, magic, blood magic, crystal magic, rune magic. Oh, right. So we use rune magic, blood magic's for the pirates, crystal magic is for the rune mages, I guess they're called. Dexterity, pickpocketing, toughness, influence, silver tongue, intimidate, cunning. Range melee. Skills, I guess? Hunting, there we go. We have almost all the skills. We don't need this, and we don't need this either. So yeah, we have all of the hunting skills. Good. Good. Oh. Hello. Chivligur. War butterflies.
Wamba. Shit. My head.
Shit indeed.
Karak.
What are you doing here, so close to the pirates? Gucho speaks of the pirates. Gucho is not a pirate? No, I'm not with them.
I'm back.
Mean you never visit Azkila before? No, not yet. Answer my question. What Boba wanted here with pirates? Boba wanted to know if pirates dangerous or not.
I guess they were.
Watch them. But then Boba got thirsty. The foul water burned. Drank it anyway. Was not one of Boba's brightest ideas. Oh.
I can see that. That was... he drank liquor. Okay.
That was liquor you drank.
Liquor? Have pirates poisoned Bobor?
Yes.
Pirates drink it for fun.
Hey, pirates, strange Guchos. Bobor wants to go home.
How do you drink that much?
How do you drink that much?
I need to stop doing
it's
that.
It's not hard, Gucho. Ask Bobor.
Ooh. I have no idea. Ooh. Does this increase toughness? No, it just prolongs the effect of a painkiller and acquires toughness to 20. That's how it goes. Another drinker. Increase the effect of cheap liquor. Let's see if we have silver tongue 20.
I'd better take the remaining
things
with me.
Gee. Evil water bad for Bobo's stomach.
Very bad.
Even the plants don't like it. Take it, Cucho.
You're welcome. Sure, I guess.
If you show me the way, I'll go with you.
As you've never been to the killer camp, I'll show you the way. Bobo can hardly stand upright. How is Bobo going to fight
carefully,
alone?
Very
I'll give
carefully.
You gold if you take me to the killer camp.
You know, gold is a good incentive. I'll take
Let's head for your camp.
Good, good. Just so you know, Killer is crawling with spiders. These are dangerous days. Bobo happy that Gucho is coming with him.
And I'm crawling magic, but first, I forgot to check something and I keep pressing the wrong button. Was an attributes, and my influence is 40. It should really increase this one. Well, my silver tongue is 40, 55 actually. Can I? Yes, no. And it cost me a lot of glory. What did I invest in? I mean, in my opinion, as I said probably before this, Silver Tongue and Intimidates are always good, better to have early on because you have more options to get better rewards early on, which helps you snowball into an unstoppable badass later on. On the other hand, magic and toughness. I don't know, we'll keep the points for now. Glory! Also, goddammit, wait. Aww. He's sleeping. He's just sleeping. I need to, you know, please, time to get the bottle? No? Fine, it's just terrain then. I need to, Don't mind the, horrible girly scream. It was... Wait, I knew I could have... It was what it was. Companions. Hey, Bones. Come with me. I believe you heal me in battle, right? Or something like that. Can I do have several companions these days.
We stay together. Hoshi.
Yes, but, crew, there we go, Bones, see, we have companions, yeah, that's not a lot of information, Edward, right, and Kane, so we have a bunch of companions and scouts, and don't think I can get all of these on the boat with me, I know, Well, if we're here, increase power to attack speed. Get him. Or, you know, Bones just kills everyone. If we're here, it's all good. Claw monkeys. Take their claws and their teeth. We should be fine. I'm a bit disappointed. I was expecting more. Yes. The third one. Hello, parrot.
Hog. Let's go.
How about brown cow? I see something up there. Give me a minute. Home is a better idea to engage the wildlife when you have companions and, you know, escort targets. No, don't think he dies. You know, but
come with me, Gucho.
Give me a moment. Not Gucho. I'm just, you know, looting, exploring, fine. Let's do it before I forget where he goes.
We stay together. Hoshi.
Hoshi, yes. This and that. And we're good. We are good.
Hog.
Let's go.
Oh, wait. Wait. I need my attack speed up, but... Oh god. Oh, it's not that tough. I'm okay with it. What he said. What? Dude, what are you talking about? Your size was useless, Motaro. This is not... The fuck? Mortal Kombat, there you go. I knew the name I wanted to say, but I couldn't remember the words for it. So, yes. English hard. God damn it. You stupid monkey, you had nothing. And I know it's an ape.
Come with me, Gucho. Caraca. All this running makes my head spin. What in the name of the Hike do your Guchos do to your heads? I feel as
Everything.
If a horde of gorillas has eaten me and shit me out again.
Shut me up. I guess.
What are the Hike? Hike are the spirits of our ancestors. They make sure that Bobo is punished. They punish me because I watch other people secretly. They punish me with what you call, booze.
You'll be alright. Let's get moving.
Booze!
This will be a difficult match. Okay.
You know, I know it's gonna be a difficult match, but, you know, spiders! Spiders! Man. I need the wrong button, damn it! You! Get fucked. Any attack range? Kinda shitty. Everybody hates spiders, man. Except people who don't hate spiders, but, you know, they're weird that way. Good. Did I not heal you, Hellhound? No, fuck that. I don't need you. I can do this all on my own.
Let's go.
Let me just... I'm not gonna kill the duck. Come on, let's be honest. Let's be. Why would I kill the duck? I've forgotten how pretty the game is. It's not graphically... realistic, but the color scheme and the
come with me, Gucho.
The choices of terrain to depict. God, Jesus.
Let's go.
How, Mao, brown cow. Ooh, jade. This is why I actually had telekinesis on all the time, isn't
together.
It?
Hush. This is the killer's watering hole. Bobor must take break.
Alright, we'll take a break. Also, I'm spotting females!
Alright, we'll take a break.
Just tell Bobor when you want to leave.
After
I... think the poor fellow's about to fall asleep standing up. You know, sometimes a swift kick in the ass can work miracles.
Too much palaver. Too little sleep. Bobor loves breaks.
Look, it's alright. I needed a break so I can go around, kill people, and loot!
Watching the flow of the water has an almost hypnotic effect.
We are sneaking. Hooded owl. Head of flight. And log chest. That was easy. Wow. One gold ore and a pickaxe. You know, I think the game is telling us we need to look around for stuff to pickaxe. Oh. Quick saving, please. Hello.
Kapusheku Gucho.
Well, if you're asking, I wanted...
Silence! You Guchos take for yourselves what Gaia has granted us. Our livestock, our water, and our oro.
Okay.
Oro? What the fuck is that?
Oro are golden stones from the mountain. Guchos have great greed in eyes when Asali brings news of oro. We, Kila, need stones for jewelry and to appease the ancestors.
Is that jade you're wearing? You're just wearing jade in eyesight of two pirates. Well, if you wanna do that, be that way, sure.
Calm down. I don't want your livestock or anything
yes,
else.
Yes, I do.
Big talk. Gucho steal where they can.
Also
if you
true.
Want proof, go to our village. Our tonkas have caught one of you. Soon, He will be sacrificed to our oracle.
Great.
Tell me more about the prisoner.
As Sally does not know much about this Gucho. Wrong eyes, wrong words. Go to our village if you want to know more.
Wrong eyes? What the?
Just trust me.
Much.
I won't hurt you.
Much.
If only I could look into your heart. If it is pure, then you speak the truth.
We could tear it out.
No.
No, we won't do that. There's gotta be an easier way.
Bring Asali a token of friendship and I will trust you. Asali will also permit Gucho's to get water from here.
Now, about that symbol of friendship.
Ooh, I don't have... what does it look like?
What does the symbol of friendship look like?
Working that out is part of your trial, Gucho.
Oh, come on, give me a bloody clue.
Daono Kabuki Shika Kachi Oro.
What the fuck? Was that supposed to be the clue?
Chi.
Great.
Let's try this.
Can't I just buy your friendship?
Like always.
You don't buy friendship.
Yes, you do.
I'd pay well for it.
Oh, no.
Oh, come on. Everyone has their price.
Gucho is persistent. Asali like that. Good, if Gucho brings Pasavi Oro, Asali will accept.
So, 700 gold, that, or symbol of friendship. First thing first. Quick save. Talk to Asali.
Now, about that symbol of friendship. I'll bring you a symbol of friendship.
Jala, jala. The Hike will be watching you.
Ooh. What, already? Right, and we'll,
Maybe the pirates do know what a sign of friendship is supposed to look like.
Right, so, I quick save just so I can see if I still have the option to silver tank her. Because if she wants something made of gold, a jewel or a plate or something like that, I might not want to give it to her. I might want to just keep it for myself. Oh, shit. So, right, I remember the choice was between log picking and silver tank. And crystal torch. Yay. More scrolls. That's a big choice. Expedition number 2. We shall read that at one point or another, I think. But for now, just look around. Hello. With our 6. Is it 6? 6 out. We got Tilly. Oh. I saw it. And that. Wait, is she gonna mind that I'm stealing all the jade from the river? I don't think so. I don't think they're that special. Yep, let's get everything we need. Cause we can. Pretty game. Pretty game. I saw that creepy little spider. Hello. Water carrier.
Damn it, go bother someone else.
Alright!
What are you doing here, stalking through the undergrowth? The natives are pissed off, so don't piss in their sink. As long as they don't give us water, you better scram.
Another one!
Ow. Sorry! Whoa, you people almost died. Let me just... I guess not. Sorry, you know, magic is not an exact science. Aiming it turns to be an inaccurate task. I do believe there was an option to lock target. There should be an option to lock target. And... Oh, astral vision, right. Why do I need astral vision again? I don't know. I don't remember. Oh... I don't know. I need it for stuff. Stuff is a technical term. And yeah, pretty much. That's what I need it for. You know, when they're close, I may just, well, pick them up, but... Butts! Ah! You fucking monkey! You scared me, you bitch! For this, I shall send waves of energy to you. Alright, let me just slow this. And do... I wonder... So there's this skill, the what are we calling rune mages have? The mages. You know, the on the island of mages, the circle mages? I think it's the circle mages. I don't know why I remember that now, but I think it's the circle mages. Could be wrong, again. Nope. Skills. Magic. Rune magic, stuffless magic. Don't have it focus. No. Spell Dancer. Yes. I don't have the cunning for it. Melee spells. The Guardians. That's what they're called. Battle Mage. Additional attack in your combat. Craft spells. Visual Master. Crystal Magic. Well, I need to be a, you know, Guardian. Vision of the Alchemy. Alchemist. Oh, right, that's what they do. So... no. I can create Talisman, Vision of the Adventurer. Traps and switches, items needed to solve riddles. Vision of the Shadows, all types of shadow creatures. I'm pretty sure they aren't separate, right? Group Potion, Master Mage... Cooldown of spell reduces by 10%. That's pretty good. Rune magic, demon hunters. Right. I'm thinking if I somehow cheat, which I'm pretty sure I can, and I might be just lazy enough to cheat and do this, and I give myself this spell dancer, and then I use the demon hunter's buff spell, attack speed increase spell, will it increase the buffed attack speed? I wonder. Or is it just, well, if you use this, you get an attack speed. Or if you have this skill, you get an attack speed. Hello, duck. How are you? I'm fine. Hello, let's talk again.
Push you off.
Fine. Right. Fine. I'm just... Sure. Be that way. Be an asshole. Cunning, where is dexterity? Lock picking. I like honk. I guess I was focusing on lock picking. Yeah, right. So we're focusing on dexterity, so we can have increased pickpocketing and lock picking, and we don't have to worry about chests. Where the fuck are we? Over there. What's that? Egg. Right. The egg hunt. And that would be the. Okay. Alright, are you ready, Bobor? Okay.
How are things going in the camp?
Life is simple for us, Gila. We have our Muleki, who take care of gathering plants. Bitonka protect us from guchos, such as you. And the Tufas hunt meat to eat.
Don't you have enemy Tonkas that you have to be protected? Fine.
Let's go.
All right. Even if Boba's feet is tired,
you talk too much.
Is my ass.
Okay. Boba, keep his mouth shut. Let's go.
You know, I kind of like Boba, but he's right. He does talk too fucking much. Yo ho ho, Annabello. Magic Rum. Hello, monkey. Great handstand.
This stone archway unites the traditional and the modern.
You're talking about the pirates and the natives.
No, I'm talking about a bottle of rum.
Let's go.
Of course, that's
what. You're not gonna go, because we're gonna. Oh. Are we now? Well, shit. It's either the rock or this. Motaro. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. And dodge. Dodge. Dodge, I said. And hit it with the... Nope. Freeze not ready yet. Keep hitting it.
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh, right. I forgot. I have forgotten it's actually hard to see your health. There we go.
Rammer.
Tongue. We're getting the tongue and the horns and the raw meat. One raw meat. Look at that shit. I can get at least two pieces of raw meat out of that. Look at it. It's huge. Right.
Come with me, Gucho.
I am coming with you. Just, you know, take it nice and slow because I need to loot shit for talismans. And is that your village? I hope that's your village. Might be interesting. Sharp eye. Cool. Fireflies? Excellent.
We stay together. Hoshi.
Do not eat me. Please.
What? Oh.
Motau Kabuki.
Fucking claw monkeys. No
Show me his blood.
Deploy the wall. I'm missing the shitty. And nothing. And E does this. Right. Wasted the bullet, but I needed to be sure.
Let's go.
Shut up. Let me explore and loot the corpses. Yes, Dad. I'm on the way. Jesus fucking Christ.
We stay together. Hoshi.
Yes, I could just follow him all the way to boarding town. Right? Can I? Yeah. I knew that was a pickable, but apparently my telekinesis was not.
Bobor. Tired.
What? Now? Here? Why? Oh, that's why. Hey. Well. Fine. 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 Summon the demon spawn. And, you know, fire! Could you hit it? There we go. Yeah, I really wish I had an attack spell from the guardians. Fuck you, bird. But, well, I chose to be a demon hunter. And demon hunters were a bit more interesting than... Spiders? Have you spotted me yet? Because if you haven't, I'm gonna just, you know, zoom. Zoom, 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 zoom. Die. And heal. I said heal. No. Well, the god. God. Dog. Sorry. Sometimes I'm starting to think I might be getting dyslexics. Not sure if that's even possible. I know very little of that issue. Or I'm just shitty with English. Could also be. Yeah, yes, yes. It was a good rest. Are you dead yet or not? Let's go. Let us go.
Oh, what? Bobor can't go on. You carry.
What?
Bobor.
You can't be serious.
Gucho is mean.
Very mean.
But we soon there in Killa camp. Bobor strong Tufa will make it.
Thank God. Then again, maybe if I would have been nicer to him, it might have worked. Stop running into everything. That did fuck all. Comparatively.
Well, that's that.
Yes, that is that. It is a very nice that. Feathers and claws. No meat from the giant chickens.
Come
fine.
With me, Gucho.
I am coming with you. Just me. Get some provisions.
Hulk. Let's go.
How, Mao, brown cow. Ooh, a crystal cave.
We are here. This is Killer Camp. Bobo will sleep now.
Uh-huh.
What about a reward?
Bobo almost
forget. I figured as much.
Here, gold for Gucho.
Thanks.
No, thank you, Gucho, for take me on journey. Now, Bobo will sleep.
Oh, this is going home. Hello.
Kapujala, Gucho.
Kapujala to you. Pickpocketing, 75 out of 60. Give me a moment here, because I need to, right, so left one is mine. We had some cursed stone and gold ore. That just get cursed. Shit.
I'm sure you take care of your community.
It makes Chi and Camille proud, but some Kila are not worthy of being a Tonka. Take Camille's advice. Honor what is given to you before it is taken from you.
Okay.
What can you tell me about your tribe?
Gucho want to know about Kila. Then, listen to Camille. But take care. Camille's words are important. Treat my words with respect, or the Hike will punish you.
Yeah. I can take care of the Hike.
Just get on with it.
Patience, Gucho. Learn to heed Camille's words.
Now,
we Killer obey the judgments of our Chaka and the words of our Oracle. Our Chaka's judgments are the commandments of the Hike. They watch over us from the other side.
Interesting.
What else can you tell me?
We Tonka are warriors. We carry battle within. Latufas are hunters and still learn. Amuleke, the gatherers, take care of harvest. And Akiki cast powerful voodoo.
All right, that's enough.
Chi, it is with you.
Fine. Wait a minute. Wait a goddamn gosh darn minute. No. Right, so I knew there was a way to teleport, I just didn't know how. Now I need to run around and look for the teleporter thingy over here. Water barrel. Quest completed, yes. Ew, fucking hell. Fishes on spears? Do you not, you know?
With a great deal of painstaking effort, I assembled a small stone tablet. It contained nearly everything important to know about rune magic. In the end, I took it to the mages on Tyrannus. Maybe it will convince them of the power of the runes. I'll keep that in mind.
Cool. You know, rotten fish smells, right? I mean, Jesus! Hello? This seems vaguely familiar. I do not know why. You're not gonna have a problem with me opening this chest, right? Guess not. Don't care about the tankards. I should probably loot everything, but I'm lazy. Tanya, you say? Ooh, ancient knowledge.
I really feel at home here.
Gee, I
wonder
why.
Those who treat the natives with respect will also be treated with respect. Except when they have nothing to eat, but that's another story.
Yes, as you say. Really? Nobody has... Well, I can't, because it's... Why is there a 50 in the... I don't know. I have forgotten how this game works. Oh, boy. So, one, nope. No, okay. You, and whoop. I can do that. Shell necklace, dead liquor. Shows you where undead are looking. Okay, shatter. Shockwave. Stone Feast. I only have these. I guess I can sell them. Silver Plath, the Expedition. Number 3, I guess. Hoodedol. Rattle. Just that. No. Bati. Who's Bati? And why am I looting her? He's her. It's. Why are you? She's a native. Why the. It's a native. Although, I don't know. Bati sounds like a female name, so. Quill? Sure. Why does she have boots? And a silver plate. Silver plates are silver. So. I'm a. Well, not a pirate. I'm a demon hunter. And a voodoo doll. Right, voodoo dolls in this game actually have spells in them. Right, right. Had a flight. What am I doing here? Fuck it, let's just, hello, sure, altar, I can make that, I don't have that, crystal magic, astral vision, we don't use crystal magic, we use demon hunter stuff, so we use, oh right, that's what we use ancient knowledge for, cool, lockpicking 10, ow. Why? Intimidate, rune magic, astral vision, plus 10. Uh-huh. Yep. And this is shotgun, silver tongue. Crystal magic. And this is, pretty sure I made all of these. Swords, rune, alchemy. And oath ring. You know, I could have expanded the, yeah, fine. Nothing interesting. Let me just check the inventory and see what we have. Equipment! Head. Right. Invisible items? Magic? Have I sold everything? I guess I have. Earrings? Nothing. Amulets? There we go. Shell necklace? Silver tongue? Cursed on 5? Silver tongue? Give me a moment. Do you have Silver Tongue 10? I think I saw Silver Tongue 10. I did. Ruby, gold ore, magic crystals. Let's build this just in case we're gonna need the extra Silver Tongue or something. Good. And rings. Right. If we had one and a half, he's engaged. So we can get our silver tongue buffed by 15. That's good. If we remember to ever do that. Fine. Let's talk to you. Hello.
Oh, ha, Gucho. I see. Your spirit is. Weak, but you are pure of heart.
If you say so.
Chi, I am Tanya, Kiki of the Kila.
Okay, Kiki, mages, right? Fine. Fine, let's treat them with honor. I mean, I'm not an asshole in games or in real life, unless when I am, but yeah, it's an honor to
meet you. It's an honor to meet you, Tanya, Kiki of the Kila.
You are welcome among the Kila. If the ancestors so wish, you will find help with us.